Hello everyone, Asuram Sechukwu Obilagun, welcome to yet another exciting video about TBC. And today I'll be sharing with you guys some tips on how to make money with TBC without having to rely on selling your TBC alone. Because I understand one of the key reasons why people are kind of, well, I say, disappointed, having negative opinion, is because they haven't found a way to actually get some money from TBC without having to, you know, sell the coin. Okay, now selling the coin isn't that hard, because the most important thing you need to do is not actually focus on selling the coin. Okay, but focus on giving value and attracting people to you to buy TBC from you. That's called attraction marketing. But that's not the purpose of this video. If you want to learn about attraction marketing, it's a special thing I'm doing one-on-one with anybody who is interested, who wants to learn. So you contact me about that. So that's not the reason I'm doing this video. The reason I'm doing this video is to show you guys ways you can make some money from leveraging TBC. Okay? Now, number one, which is the simplest, okay, is you becoming what is called a Kringle Cash back office credit dealer. Okay, Kringle Cash back office dealer. Okay, a Kringle Cash back office credit dealer, or KCBO credit, or bulk payment credit dealer, is someone who uses funds to buy credits. And because there are people
world who actually have issues with getting Bitcoin or do not know anything about Bitcoin, okay, you can help them by using your coin to make the payment. Okay, and I already told you that 8 grains of gold. Okay, let's go to the calculator section of the Billion Coin app. If you have not updated your app, make sure you go and update your app. Okay, so this is the grain of gold calculator. Okay, now let's say, for example, 8 grains of gold. Okay, 8 grains of gold should be worth $23.50. Okay, and if somebody comes to you and does not have access to Bitcoin, and instead of going through the steps of buying Bitcoin and worrying about paying the transaction fee for themselves and going through that headache, okay, and most times some people don't even know how to make the payment, so they end up putting their own amount and making mistakes. Somebody called me the other day and was, you know, telling me that, hey, he sent the payment, he hasn't seen anything yet, and how did you make the payment? I put my own amount. To avoid all those mistakes, okay, and also without get somebody to pay your admin fee without having to get access to your login details, all you have to do is find somebody who deals on Kringle Cash back office credit. Okay, and let's say the person buys from you. Let's say you decide to sell to somebody for 10 grains of gold, okay, which the TBC admin, gave us the amount. So you find out that $29.37 minus $23.50. So you find out that $29.37 minus $23.50 is about, give or take, about $5 profit for you. So if you become a Kringle Cash back office credit dealer, you'll be making this amount of profit by just selling the credits. Okay, so you buy bulk and sell some. Okay, you can decide to buy in two. Use one to pay for yourself if you have not paid, and use the other one, sell the other one, and make some profit for yourself. So that's one way. Okay, I'll leave a write-up at the end of this video. In my blog, there will be a write-up with this video, so I'll update the write-up later. Okay, so that's number one, Kringle Cash back office credit dealer. Now number two is through the Bitcoin bounty. Okay, that's another simple way, straightforward. Okay, that's another straightforward way. Let me explain. Okay, TBC is easy to join now. Okay, all you need to do, okay, all you need to do, okay, is sign up for free, pay the admin fee, and the TBC admin credits you with some free coin after your payment has showed paid. Okay, the only thing there is that you just have to exercise patience for that number of for the Kringles to show up in your wallet as a new person. Okay, that's all. So you already have some Kringles in your account. So the only money you are spending in TBC is actually paying for the admin fee, which you are paying about 8 grains of gold. Okay, which you just saw that it's $23.50. So when you pay that, okay, you get, when the person you referred pays that, okay, you get what is called 50% commission on that. So you get 4 grains of gold. Now let's do another math to find out what 4 grains of gold is. Because I like being practical with people, okay, so that you don't have to just sit and complain. Meanwhile, there's opportunity for you to make money leveraging TBC. Okay, so 4 grains of gold gives you $11.75. Now, in my country, that is about 4,000 something, which is good money. Okay, just for a single referral. Okay, so you can earn money through Bitcoin bounty without having to sell your TBC. Okay, if you refer to people, that's $22. Or $23.50, or just $23. If you refer three, it becomes more than that. Okay, so you can be earning Bitcoin bounty on a monthly basis, and at the same time, the Bitcoin bounty can take care of your admin fee, so you don't have to worry about paying the admin fee over and over and over and over again through your own hard-earned money. Okay, through your own hard-earned money. So apart from that, so number three, which is the final way to make money leverage for with TBC without having to sell your coin, is through the Bitcoin contest. Okay, now that might be tough because you have to you have to defeat Ace Fletcher, you have to defeat what's it called, Adichie, you have to defeat Bederic, you have to defeat these guys to be able to win it. But the question is, you might not have to come first, but if you come first, second, or third, that's good for you. And guess what? Even if you win the Bitcoin contest, you also get Bitcoin bounties on those accounts. So that's a lot of Bitcoin for you to earn as commission. So Bitcoin contest is one way to do it. All you have to do is recruit more than the top recruiters we currently have. It's as simple as that. Recruit more than them. Okay? So guys, this is one of the ways you can actually make money with TBC without actually having to sell your coin, which for me is much easier, because if you want to sell your coin, most of you guys will probably want to sell at least 100. Some people have contacted me and say, I want to sell $5,000 worth of my coin. I'm like, who the hell has $5,000 right now? Okay, so it takes you getting across to a very big customer for you to be able to buy $5,000 from you genuinely, not actually through discount on discounting. Okay, so guys, that's it for this video. Just want to make this short. I hope you guys got value from this. So I'll see you guys next time. Remember to go and download the Billion Coin app, update yours if you have not updated yours. Okay, and always read the blog. Okay. You're lucky to have an app that gives you updates, so you don't have to worry about visiting the blog all the time. So whenever you get an update, okay, make sure to go through with it. Now, some of those updates might be contents that may be good for you, give you information that you need, okay? But the thing there is we have to be patient, okay? TBC has made tremendous progress from between the last 2016 to date. We have made tremendous progress. If we wanted to end, and if TBC was a scam, TBC admin would have walked away back in 2017 when we had serious issues and wallet and services were offline for more than 4 months. Okay, I'm talking about months, not just 1 month, not just 2 months. Going to 6 months, offline, no transaction, nothing. But despite that, we still grew in number. So why are we having issues now that there are so many things to benefit from TBC? So guys, that's it for this video. If you have any questions to ask, please comment, chat me, text, call, or comment on this, comment in the section below, and I'll respond to all your comments. And please be nice, okay? So I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye for now.